and the new Bob Sled Blitz, heavyweight champion of the world.